METRICS study is a randomized study comparing the CDX-011versus capecitabine in patients with metastatic triple-negative breast cancer. So patients are randomized 2-to-1 ratio to the CDX-011, which is antibody drug conjugate against GPNMB. And this antigen is present in about 40% of the triple-negative breast cancer cases. So the study select those patients who are positive for this antigen, and then patients are eligible for this study. So in their initial preliminary studies, earlier phase trials has shown that triple-negative breast cancer patients, particularly when they have increased GPNMB expression, that they may have they had a longer progression-free survival.